Hi you guys, and this is my yellow eyeshadow tutorial reloaded. My original yellow eyeshadow tutorial will be located down below in the description box, but this is just to show you guys how much I've grown since then. I really hope you guys enjoy, and please don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. So to start, you're going to want to take a white eyeshadow base and blend this out all over your eyelid. Then I take a skin tone colored eyeshadow and I put this in my crease as my transition color. So next I took an eyeshadow that was maybe 3 shades richer than my own skin tone color, and it's a pigment called Swiss Chocolate by MAC, and I just blended this in right under that skin tone eyeshadow we just put down. Now to just add some depth to our crease, we're gonna take a matte black and just blend this lightly. And as you see, I only touched it once, like really just barely, and I just blend that into my crease. And after you're done blending, if necessary, take your white base and reapply if you need to. Now to the star of the show. So first you're going to find a yellow shade that you like. It could be deeper than this one, it could be lighter than this one, but most of the time yellow shades are going to have to take some packing, so I really pack this color on. And after you've packed it onto your desired look, then you're going to take your blending brush and just blend that yellow and brown into each other for a nice even finish. So now you're going to take a brown eyeliner and just line your bottom lash line, the waterline and the lash line, and then you're going to go back into that Swiss chocolate and you're going to apply that shadow right on top of that brown eyeliner. Gotta uncurl these thugged out eyelashes. So this was my second or third time using gel eyeliner, and I'm using the Rimmel London gel eyeliner in black, and I only showed you a little bit because it took me like 20 minutes to get this down packed. She loves men that can't afford. So now to apply the lashes, and I'm really sorry that I have no idea who made these lashes or what style of lash this is. Add mascara to your bottom lashes and top lashes. Well, after you finish your face, as far as blush goes, I went for a bubblegum colored blush, and I'm just spraying Flix Plus to set all this fabulous makeup. So now comes the coup de grace. For the lips, I use NYX Jayypinkk lip liner, and then on top of that, I use MAC Touch, which is a satin finished lipstick, and it gave me a pink nude. So here is the final look. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and I really hope you check out my original yellow eyeshadow tutorial and watch this one so you can see my growth. Thank you guys so much for watching and supporting. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.